child of God.
Man of God, sir.
How much do you have in your account?
I have 5 million.
Tihu Shagaka. You are blessed.
Amen.
You're favored.
Amen.
Leskuta lama sitiriba. How much do you have in here?
5,000.
Tihu Shagaka. 5,000?
Yes, man of God.
And you have 5 million in your account? That is an insult on God. This is not even up to 10% of what God requires of you. So what happened? You were supposed to be given at least 50 to 100,000 naira as a mark of respect for God. You remember, are you a student of the Bible? You know who is Cain? And Abel sowed a bountiful seed, bountiful harvest, and God blessed him tremendously. But Cain did the wise. And you know the story. You want to end up like Cain?
No, man of God. What happened is that the 5 million I have in my account is not physical money.
Dihu Shagaka.
Yes, it's not a lot money. It is spiritual 5 million. What is there that I don't have that 5 million in my account, but I'm dreaming to have 5 million, 10 million, 20 million, more than that amount in my account. So that is why I want to borrow this 5,000 that I need to sow seed, so that God will elevate my account to that big amount. You know, they say if you are dreaming of having a big chain from God, you will sow a big seed to God, so that God will give you big something in your life. So that is why I put this money in this place, so that you will help me to crush my problems. Just crush my problems and they melt my situation, so that God will listen to my cry and give me a big money.
Shut up.
So,
I should crush your problem with 5,000 naira. Look at my shoe. Does it look like a 5,000 naira shoe?
Shut up. Take a look at my suit. Does it look like a 5,000 naira suit?
No, sir.
Do I look like someone who serves a poor God?
No, sir.
How dare you mock God? How dare you come before the altar of the Most High to mock Him?
The God I serve is a big God. I'm sure you can see the way I look. I look expensive.
Go away with that before I curse you.
Man of God, are you rejecting my seed to God?
I am not rejecting it, but God is rejecting that seed. Get out of my office.
Okay. Sorry, man of God. Please, can you sow a seed in my life so that God can look into that one and elevate me, since God have visited this my own. Please also say it in my life, so that
I should crush your problems. I feel like crushing you instead. I feel like melting you instead for coming to mock the man of God. Do you know when you said 5 million, you raised my hopes? You raised my hopes. Then you slash it on the ground. And for that, God will punish you. Say amen.
Get out!
I said, go.
I remain poor.
Get to the game, even if it's not ten, so that I will give this money back to the owner. Just, I need to do something for me.